Good morning, Wildcats. I'm Mac. Today's Friday the 12th.
And I'm Marley, and this is your Wildcat News. It's the MIBs. Here come the MIBs.
Guys dressed in black, remember that, just in case we ever face to face and make contact. The title held by me, MIB, means what you think you saw, you did not see.
Congratulations to the following art students, Ren, Miles, and Allie, for your accomplishments in the Scholastic Regional At-Large South Art Competition.
Do you have leftover Eclipse glasses? Eco Club is collecting Eclipse glasses to be sent to South America, where they will be shared with the kids before their next eclipse. Main campus, drop off in room 851. In freshman campus, ask your science teacher to place them in a courier box for main campus delivery. We will collect until Friday, April 19th.
Do you like sports and are interested in a career in medicine? Combine your interests and become a student athletic trainer. You provide first aid, assistance with rehabilitation, and are a hydration specialist for Winter Park Sports. Come for an informational meeting on Wednesday, April 17th at 1:30 p.m. in room 713.
Welcome to Positive with Piper, Teacher Edition.
Wow! Thank you so much!
She was annoyed.
Thank you so much! So few people seem to appreciate what we do anymore. Usually when I tell people at parties that I'm a teacher, they treat me like I have...
Happy Teacher Appreciation Week! Thank you. Happy Teacher Appreciation Week.
I like purple, though.
I'm like, okay.
Yeah, purple's my color.
Okay.
Thank you very much.
Happy Teacher Appreciation Week.
Oh, thank you so much.
You're welcome.
The Winter Park High School Chorus Department invites you to attend the 25th Night on Broadway production, Beauty and the Beast. Performances are on Thursday, April 18th and Friday, April 19th at 7:30 p.m., as well as on Saturday, April 20th at 2 and 7:30 p.m. Please visit teachtix.com/WPHS to purchase tickets.
Students who still need to buy a cap and gown will need to go to the Herf Jones office at this address. And students who ordered their cap and gown online can still pick it up in room 360.
Senior Olympics registration is happening now. The forms have been sent in a Canvas announcement, or you can also pick up registration forms in room 360. Senior Olympic teams will compete in relay races and other fun games on Thursday, April 18th. Each team needs 10 people, and there's a team registration fee of $70 per team, $7 a person. The registration papers are due on Monday, April 15th.
Seniors, are you excited for Grad Bash?
Grad Bash is this Saturday. Please be in the East Cafeteria by 5 p.m. We will have a Chick-fil-A dinner.
If you're bringing a bag, please make sure it's the size of a half sheet of paper or smaller.
When boarding your bus, make sure you're on the same bus there and back.
Once you get your ticket for Grad Bash, make sure you take a photo immediately. Have fun
and be safe.
Bye. Attention juniors, School Day ACT will take place on April 16th. You must have an OCPS device to test. Please see Canvas for more information.
This past Saturday, your very own WPHS chess team competed in the final OCPS chess tournament. Once again, they gave an outstanding performance. Five Winter Park teams, Nico Yap, Tristan Squire, Caden Tang, Antonio Brown, and Phoebe Nguyen, all placed in the top of the country and brought Winter Park to a second place national ranking.
Today from 1:10 to 2:20, we will be having another pep rally. Totally hype. Be sure to bring your spirit and as much energy as you can. Have fun, Wildcats. You deserve it.
It's going down. I'm yelling timber. You better move. You better dance. Let's make a night. You won't remember. I'll be the one.
you won't forget.
That's all the news we have for you today, Wildcats.
Have a freaky Friday.
Bye.
Sorry.